An important piece of equipment at the Pueblo Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant is the Overpacked Pallet, or OPP. Overpacked pallets will be used to transport munitions from storage igloos at the Pueblo Chemical Depot to the Pueblo plant for processing.
An Overpacked Pallet, or OPP, is a pallet which is designed to carry munitions from the Army's Chemical Agent Storage Area to PCAP, and is also used as storage vessels for the munitions when they are stored in the munition service magazines while they await processing.
Determined by daily shipment needs, empty overpacked pallets will be delivered to the depot, where the staff will load, strap, and cover the munitions on each pallet.
With the use of a forklift, pallets of munitions are placed on OPPs and are then strapped down with four ratchet straps and are covered before being transported.
OPPs are also designed to contain leaky munitions in the event this might occur.
In the unlikely event of mustard agent leakage, they will capture any liquid discharge and offer vapor protection. They are a very safe and effective way to aid in the movement of munitions.
The pallets will be transported to the Pueblo plant via a modified ammunition vehicle, a transport van specially engineered to move this special cargo. After monitoring, the OPPs will be offloaded.
OPPs will be offloaded at the modified ammunition vehicle dock with the use of a forklift and then stored in munition service magazines.
The overpacked pallets will provide safe storage for munitions as they await processing. Before the cover is removed, the pallet is monitored for chemical leakage. If no leak is detected, the munitions will be offloaded. The OPP, with its cover and straps, will be returned to the depot for reuse.
OPPs will be used many times throughout each of the campaigns until they are rendered unusable.
Although simple pieces of equipment, overpacked pallets are vital to the process of destroying the chemical stockpile in Colorado.